Hello guys, it's me Ryan, welcome back to my channel. So you might know 4 days ago I made a video of Just Dance 2014. Before I made this video, I didn't make a part when I more just did Just Dance 2014 because I don't think I'll ever do another part of it ever again. Unless you guys want me to do it. Now the thing is, there's lots of songs on this Just Dance. I got the Unlimited. I only have 88 days left of this, so let's make the best of it. Now, I'll be using the Just Dance controller app because I don't have an Xbox sensor. So, first we're gonna have to choose data. I have the phone. If you wanna use Just Dance controller, you must pick mobile device. So look, you guys. Wanna focus? There, can you see the panda? Yeah. My friend's dad helped me do this. Oh yeah, guys, to tell you, this is on the Xbox. So for this video, we're gonna be doing Just Dance. Soon we'll be doing the dance floor. So, says I've 14%, because I might have done 14 songs. Oh, I'll buy this. Well, let's go to a song that we can do first. And before we get into any songs, if you see the song I Got the Power, which we did in Just Dance 2014, the thing is, on this Xbox, I have Superstar, the 5 stars, and they're all silver stars. This took me one try, believe it or not. Let's get into the dances now. Our first song today, guys, is gonna be Party Rock Anthem. I already tried doing it before from Just Dance 3, not like the real Just Dance game, but like, I'm gonna go 4 stars in this, but I think I should do a song that I've done before on this channel, because I'm trying to get 5 stars in every song on everyone I've done. So, how about we get into it? Here we go, guys! Oh, it's a bit blurry there for some reason. The next video of this, because we're definitely going to do more parts of Just Dance 2017. Just telling you guys, this Christmas I'm getting 2018 of Just Dance, so if you want to see that, comment down below when I get the game from this Christmas. Oh yes, speaking of Christmas, oh god, yeah. So guys, the 27th of December, I asked, and actually, I will be going to the hotel for vlogs. Hope you guys are excited for that. I will be staying day 1 and day 3. And there's other things. Shake that. Oh yeah, guys, when we're doing the vlogs at the hotel, it's called the MacWilliam, if you know Galway or Kinross or Mayo, it's somewhere in the middle of those. So you'd expect to know what it looks like if you're from Ireland or anywhere else if you've been to Ireland before. And probably won't be doing vlogs for a while, because I'm usually feeling like it.
Shuffling.
What the hell, Rob? Pop with the normal music of this. What the hell? Let's talk about this. Ah, oh, yeah. I got it, yeah. So let's talk about the hotel vlogs. So on the way there, guys, this is what's going to happen. I'll be watching the movie down the DVD player in the car. And the next thing is, I'll probably have my video on pause until I get to the hotel to set up with my cousin. And, yeah, technically that's it. Kind of it. Oh, yes, I got that, yeah, bro! Today I was kind of thinking of Coupa Books and Hotel, but then like I was thinking of Just Dance 2017. That caught me off guard. So, can we get the 5 stars, please? No, we're not gonna get 5 stars. Every day I'm shuffling. Watch his finishing move. Oh my god, he exploded! He exploded! What was that? He exploded! He exploded. He dead. Don't say anything else. He is dead. He is dead. He is just dead. Plain dead. Continue. I'm gonna find the next song we're gonna do. Guys, I had no idea how I came up with this idea. So, some songs that I like, that I think I've played them before, you guys get to comment down below which one you want to do me next, which I'll tell you, which you guys want me to do next. And I'm gonna do that for you, and I'll give you the 3 songs, or whatever, at the end of the video, and whichever one of those we will probably do. You have to have at least, like, I don't know. But we will be doing songs maybe in the order, or there will be songs that you want me to do, and songs that you probably don't want me to do. So let's go into Good Feeling. Here we go. Good Feeling. So this can go. This is from Just Dance 4. You might be familiar with it. Or if you're like me, who has never played any of the other Just Dances, apart from probably 2014, 2015, I've never played 2016, or, no, I never played 2015 either, actually. Guys, look, I'm gonna have to think about this voting thing for songs we would do for dancing. Why do you keep getting perfect? Let's try and get a perfect streak. Guys, so my friend told me how he edits his videos. So guess what? Maybe on this video I will edit. If that's kind of like amateur for her, that's what I'll do for you guys. I will be editing in this video if I can. So this might be the video, this last video before I stop editing. I mean, start anything. Editing, duties, I keep saying everything. Like a plus video for the start of Christmas morning, and then I'll do a showcase of all the things I got. So that's two videos uploaded on Christmas Day. Hope you guys are excited for everything coming up to my channel. Well, I know I am. If you want to know when My First Movie Part 3 is coming out, it might be this Friday. Because, you know, that's the day when school's done until next year. Woo! What? What kind of dance is this?
Wow, that'd be amazing. That would actually be really amazing.
dancing.
No, no, I can't.
What?
Take it.
Yay!
Yay!
Tell me what you want me to do next on another video, guys. Come on, yeah, boy! Guys, we're doing 4 stars? I still don't think we're gonna get a superstar. Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the Just Dance part. Well, Just Dance 2017. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!